Margaret Conley knows all about that. The news never stops. She's just north of Philadelphia. And talk about ice and power outages, Margaret.
Don, the snow has turned to rain. We are expecting about 14 to 18 inches of snow here. We already have about 8 or 9 inches. And remember, this is the part of the country that was completely blacked out due to those power outages. The street behind me last week, lights were out. People are surviving by candlelight. So right now, people are just trying to get their lives back on track. We were talking to a restaurant owner. He was out of power for 7 days. So he'd been scrambling in the kitchen. He owns Chicken Time, trying to cook things up and get his revenue back in, back up to par. Now, we talked to the commissioner of Montgomery County here. He said this is actually the calm between two storms, if you can believe that, because we are going to get more snow here tonight. Emergency workers are in town. They've flown in from around the country and as far away as from Canada. There are over 4,000 of them standing by in case, Don, we see even more outages.
Oh, my goodness. Let's hope that doesn't happen. Margaret Conley, thank you. Just north of Philadelphia, you know, keeping your roads clear.